Hey guys, I am doing this video, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make a raindrop nail polish. So in this you're gonna need gel nail polish, and I'm using this black. Okay, it's a peel off, and I'm using this glaze of transparent nail and some eyeshadows. So now it's dried. Now I'm going to take this one, and with the eyeshadow I'm going to use this. I'm going to use the brush, but here I'm using this, and I'll just put it as a coat as you did for other nail polish. So here you can see, it is mostly done. Okay, next thing is you're gonna need the top piece, right? And then just go as a top piece. Okay, do for up. Here I'm going to use this holographic glitter. Put the top coat on all of the nails, and then just take this glitter and put it as a layer on your nails. I'm going on this one. I'm gonna go with all of the nails. Okay. How to make the raindrops is you're gonna need any kind of paint. Here I'm using this one, and base coat. Drop the paint in the base coat and take some of the base coat, and then just go some of this in top of this. Okay, this will go in different places, and then you can see some droplets will be formed. See, I think so. It's not clear, but some droplets can be seen. So you can see droplets are formed. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment this video.